Cochin Airport consumes approximately about 48,000 units a day. Whereas, you know, the 12 megawatt plant which was inaugurated and the 1 megawatt plant which is already up and running, both put together generates approximately 52,000 units a day, which means, you know, there is a surplus of roughly about 3,000 to 4,000 units.
Whatever we produce, we consume partly, the balance is fed into the grid, and later in the night or during the non-sunny time, we buy this back from the electricity pool.
And if it continues to increase like that, there will be climate change, global warming, the ocean levels will rise up, and life as we know it now will become impossible. That means we have no choice but to switch over to renewable energy sources which do not release carbon dioxide into the atmosphere.
They should learn from Kochi that if an airport of this size can go solar and have an impact on the environment, as a passenger, I feel proud that I'm part of this airport and I'm giving this to this airport.